All right, you guys. So I'm here. I'm currently here in my my hotel room. I promise. I'm working on my elevator. There. Woo. Okay. Am I in frame now? And I hope you guys don't mind if I bring in a chair because this is a whole lot more comfortable. But in this video, we are talking about even a worser recession than the last one. More so like a Great Depression. Did you guys notice that just in the last few days, we had one of the biggest drawdowns? What are we down? 8%? Negative 8% in just a few days. You have to go way back in time to see anything like that. And now everyone and their mother is like, here's what the US economy can expect if a recession. If a recession hits, really, CNN? You think? What about why some of the country's top CEOs fear a recession is coming? Well, maybe that's because they listen to me. Over two-thirds of economists believe a recession is likely to hit in 2023. No, 2022, so you better prepare. And I know a lot of you guys are preparing, you're getting ready, but I don't think you understand what these guys are going to do and what this is going to create. And no one, I don't care who you are, you cannot fix what is about to come. Why is this? It's because it's how the system is set up. It is a debt-based system, and there is no place to run, as you have recently found. You're like, oh, okay, well, I'm going to prepare by doing gold, silver, the stock market, the bond market, crypto. No, there is nowhere to run. And the elites and the ones that set up this debt-based system, they all know it. They know it has to end. And what they are going to do, this is how it goes down every single time. You're going to have what's called fear. They need to induce so much fear that they're like, oh, you see, this digital way is the only way to go. This will solve the problem because the problem will not solve itself. A politician will not solve this. It's like people are like, pay off the debt. Well, it's a debt-based system. If you pay off the debt, nothing exists and we all die. And they actually lie to you ever since you come out of the womb. They're gonna, everyone's lying to you. You go into these little buildings that they call school, cement buildings with guards. I know I taught in these cement, and they ring the bell and they're like, go to the next cement box and do what I say. Copy, 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 do this. And then 18 years, they're like, well, now you need to go do this for 10 years. So now you're like, oh my gosh, I'm 30 years and I'm going from box, cement box to cement box. And then I get a sheet of paper. And now I'm just covered in debt. So what do I have to do? I gotta work really hard. Let me just tell you that from the day that you enter this planet, they forever have you on a hamster wheel and they forever lie to you. They're like, no, no, no. If you just get a college degree and you get that job and you buy that house and you pay that house off with cash, then you can, then you will retire and everything will be good. That is a lie. And all of the elites know this and they keep pushing the same narrative, the same lie. And it doesn't matter what person is in the office. You can't fix it. They know it. But people, us, we're like, okay, this next president will fix it. No, he won't. You can't. We are stuck. We're stuck with this guy, Jerome. And if this guy surprises the, oh my gosh, you thought Monday was bad? How about the Fed to raise rates by 75 basis points on Wednesday? And I am telling you, it's all about these lines over here. And also, hey, shout out to Greg. Everyone give YouTubers a break. There's nowhere to run, okay? Like, it's designed that way. You're like, oh, well, except for you can go cash. But here's the kicker. You were to have been in cash. Here's the problem. You've already lost 20%. Yep, right off the shoot or however you want to. You are have to constantly move your assets. You're like, well, I hope it's the stock market. Oh, I hope it's the bond market. Oh, I hope it's crypto. Oh, it's none of those. Oh, I hope it's cash. Oh, wait, I just took a 20% haircut and you have like CPI. Oh no, we promise that rents have only gone up by 4%. If you don't believe me, look over here. We have food. Oh, it's only up a few percent. What do we got? Food, energy, electricity, lie. Where is shelter? Oh, here we go. Shelter. Right. Uh-huh. Rent. Your rent has only gone up 4% this year. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, your house has only increased 4 to 5%. Ask anyone in Texas that I know people because I'm currently renting, and people will come and they're like, oh my gosh, they doubled. They 100% my rent. And I say, well, let's Google it and see. California housing market. Up a lot. Home prices skyrocketed. This is from CNN, the most trusted news source, right? By 19% last year. Guys, this is not, you know this. The game is rigged. Let me just Google this. How much home values have increased in 2021? California housing market. I can guarantee you a hell of a lot. Not more than 5%. California housing market reports predictions. More like a 20%. Oh, wait. Hold on. From CNN, the most trusted news source when it comes to news sources. And yes, I'm always sarcastic. Home prices skyrocketed last year. Two regions saw the biggest increases, almost 18.8. We'll just go with 20, not 4%. So what it is causing you to do is like, you have to, you don't have a choice. You can't be lazy. You got to be on the hamster wheel. You have to start businesses. That, I mean, unless you guys, again, if you have another solution, I am open. I am all ears, but I only know of, hey, make that passive income, pay for the stuff. Thank you. Then after I have all the passive income, well, it takes years. This is not easy. This is not go to job, you know, get a paycheck. No, you, right out of the chute, you lose what, half in taxes and then another 20% in inflation. You're left over with nothing. Well, that is until the people riot and they take the system back. But back over here, and I don't know if I'm cutting out. Sorry, I'm on mobile. That was Manorino's target. If, like, I guess everything goes way down there. That will not be a pretty picture. But we're constantly, where are we going to move it to? TLT, we're going to move it to the dollar. You constantly have to be moving. After you get a paycheck, what are you going to do with it? What box are you going to put it in? Are you going to put it in gold? Are you going to put it in crypto? Are you going to put it in the dollar? What, like DXY or TLT, that would be the bond market. So it's like every paycheck, you get a paycheck. You're like, okay, well, if I just put this in the bank, which they already spend it, I mean, it's gone. That's probably in the repo market. Who knows where it's at? That money is gone and it's losing 20%. So you can't have it lose 20%. Where are you going to move it to? If you decide to go dollar, you'll learn how to do this stuff. Look, we are almost, I cannot even believe. I'm like, that is a huge measured move on the dollar all the way up there. 107. We're almost there. Also, that is not even the measured move. That's this one. Do you guys see this also? You want to learn how to do this, link in the description, 75% off. Start with swing trading. Once you get that one down, because that's, for me, it's risk averse. I love it. Look at the comments section. Go back in yesterday's video, the video before that. People rave. Why? Because it works. Just paper trading, not your real money, because I would never want you to lose your real money. When the dollar, and this is what everyone's waiting for, do you see this measured move way over there? You're going to carry that either to here, or you can carry it up here. Any way you decide, that is way up there. It is going to destroy everything. And then at that point, there is going to be, this is what they want. You ready? Fear. With fear, the people do anything. Just like I bet you 2 years ago, or maybe a little more than 2 years ago, if I were to tell you that there would be something, call it as you want, but that everyone would have to get, say, shots every month, that people would be lining up to get these shots for the rest of their lives. You would say, Johnny Bravo, you are crazy, and that is why I subscribed to your channel, because I need a little bit of crazy in my life. But you would say no. If I told you that they were going to lock you down because of fear, you'd say, they ain't locking none of this down. Have you seen my wife? You cannot lock her down without going out to the mall? It's never going to happen. Yes, my friend, I agree with you, but they did. And they are going to take this monetary system and they are going to turn it into one of the greatest fear machines ever so they can bring forth what they've had in the works for a very long time. That is going to be a digital system that the people will go, yes, oh my gosh, inflation, it's at 20%, it's at 50%, it's 100%, it's the dollar, it's wiping out the world. All the leaders are like, we need to change this. And all the elites are like, oh, we gotcha. So when I say to you, prepare, I'm talking about not just, oh, I have some canned goods. No, it goes so far past that. We're talking about a place outside of the reach of the fear. The moral of the story is you have no choice. You're on the hamster wheel. Oh, but my house is paid off. Oh, but what about property taxes? Back on the hamster wheel. What about HOA? Oh, yep, you're back on the hamster wheel. What about Melrose? Oh, back on the hamster wheel. Oh, what about, right? HOA, fees. You cannot get off this hamster wheel. So I'm telling you, you need to know you are in this game. You're not out. If you get a paycheck, you're like, oh, I'm not even, I'm out. I cashed it all in. I have my money underneath the mattress over on that side. Yep, it's stashed under there. Well, great. You just lost 20% this year. Oh, hey, do you see? You're in it. You're in it, and you need to learn. That's why I teach you. That's why I taught it in high school, taught it at the university. I teach people how to move this stuff because we're all in this game together. My apologies. I did not create this system, nor will I implement the new one that you're really going to like, but then at the end, you really won't. So please, begin preparing yourself. That means, yes, some type of business. I don't care if you're selling plastic things on Amazon or you're doing side hustles, something passive, trading equities, get to a place that you can actually maybe even take care of your friends and family. Oh, I mean, because canned goods will run out. The chickens, you know, might run out too. I don't know. I never really did well with chickens. I did have chickens. But anywho, I hope you guys learned something. I love you. Take advantage of everything. I don't even know what day it is. Thank you for all the, hey, it's Grandpa. Yes, thank you for everything. You guys are amazing. I love doing videos even when I'm doing, I'm not on vacation. I'm hanging out with you in a hotel room talking to you about how to prepare yourself. And I'll see you tomorrow.